Zonampanel, in, code name YM872, is a quinoxylindione derivative drug and competitive antagonist of the AMPA receptor which was being investigated by Yamanuchi, Astellas Pharma as a neuroprotective drug for the treatment of ischemic stroke but never completed clinical trials. In clinical trials, Zonampanel produced severe side effects including hallucinations, agitation, and catatonia in patients, resulting in early termination of the trials.
References.